Good day, everyone. As we enter into Lent, this is Ash Wednesday, a time of reflection. I'm reading from Luke chapter 18 and verse 14. I tell you that this man, the man Jesus was talking to, rather than the other, are going home justified before God. For all those who exalt themselves will be humbled, and those who humble themselves cannot be. Those who humble themselves will be exalted. Let me do that again. For all those who exalt themselves will be humbled, brought low, and those who humble themselves will be exalted or brought high. Today we prepare our hearts for the season of Lent and for all things that are coming. We are reminded of the divinity of God. A time when we think about things we might be giving up. The things that we will set aside. So maybe if you turn the camera a little to me, turn the camera to me now. There we go. Thank you, Nick. We set aside those things that pull us away from God, those things that distract us in life, our anger, our hurt, our pain. For many people, it's a time to give up a bad habit or to create a new habit, to replace a bad one. It's a time when we can reflect on what's really in our hearts and where Jesus is in our lives. Many will give up things like chocolate and sweets, maybe alcohol, maybe meat. A number of people give up meat during Lent. But why give something up? You give something up to help bring you closer to God. So if you're giving up meat, what are you replacing that with? Maybe you'll replace it with healthier things like fruit and vegetables to help sustain your body in a good way. Some people will literally fast and eat maybe only two meals a day instead of three. And as you do so, you spend time in prayer to see where God is calling you to be. So we think about those things. We give up our hate. We give up our anger. But what do we replace that with? We replace it with love and compassion and forgiveness and understanding. There cannot be a hole. There cannot be a void. We need to fill that void with something. And we can fill that void with the love of God.
Thank you.
let's take a few moments to pray. In the name of the Holy One who gives us life and breath, we offer up our prayers with thankful hearts. We offer our lives to you, O God. May each act of courage, each moment where we show love, bring those around us closer to you. We pray for all those who struggle, who are lonely, in pain, for those who are suffering or in medical treatments. As we focus on ourselves during Lent, as we ask for forgiveness and as we cleanse our hearts, may we also continue to pray for those around us. Let us not become so self-centered, but more Christ-centered. May we always look up to you, O Christ, for you are our God in life, in death, in life beyond death. As our creed says, we are not alone. You are with us always. Amen. This day with the light of the Lord shining in and through us and outwards. May the God who created us and Brother Jesus who walks with us, the Holy Spirit that surrounds us, lift us up this day and always. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for this time together, and may today be a blessing for you.